I've got a hack for you that'll actually make you happier in life. You might be searching for happiness in all the wrong places, but you can fix it today. The Bible says, happy, fortunate, and to be envied are those who keep his ways. So if you want to be happier, follow the ways of God. And you find God's ways in his word, which is the Bible. Like this video if you choose to be happy today.